In this video, we'll learn how to navigate the main application user interface areas of Microsoft Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management. Once you're landed in the Microsoft Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management application, you'll be on the Getting Started page. From here, you can look through the configuration to get up and running and use the environment and find additional resources. You'll find access to the Insights, which will be a daily event dashboard, or the Power BI dashboards for order management and fulfillment. Additionally, when you want to look at the order processing volume, which is how the application is licensed, you can look at the license report. For configuring providers, you can access the provider catalog. This will allow you to look at the existing providers, or if you're building new ones, you'll see them show up here, and then you can add and configure those providers. If there's installed providers, you'll see them in the list here. If you want to look at the list of overall transformations that are configured based on the providers that you're using, you can see them here. Additional information about the actions and types that are used with the providers, you can see here. If you want to get access to the sales orders that are brought into the system, then you can access the orders, and then the fulfillment orders, which will be related to the orders when an order is shipped or how the order has been fulfilled. To configure the orchestration, you can access the flows. This will give you the ability to create and modify the flows that you need in your environment. Policies are used with flows and allow you to set up the rules, like validation or assignment, that you can use in the flows. Business events will give you the ability to see the events that will trigger and therefore use within the flows. If you want to look at master data information like accounts and contacts and products, you can locate these here. For configuring the setup of the fulfillment optimization engine, you can look at the fulfillment strategies, constraints, sources, and the grouping of source lists, and the output, which is the fulfillment plans here. You can switch the navigation at the bottom to change the area, and we can go into configurations. Here you can see the dashboard enablement for Power BI. As well, you can see the mapping. So you can use the mapping for accounts, products, see the orders, order products, fulfillment orders, order products, price lists, warehouse, currencies, user groups, and units that you can use if you need to transform data for the provider interfaces. You can access the setup of the inventory visibility service here for configuring things like data sources, calculated measures that you might use in your environment. Lastly, you'll see setup of shipping carriers that you can use for reference data in the application. So that's a quick navigation of the main application areas. We'll drill into these in follow-up videos so that you can understand about each application area and what it does and how you can configure it in your environment. Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management is a new application in the family of Dynamics 365 applications, built on the Microsoft Power platform running on the Microsoft Azure cloud. To learn more about Dynamics 365 Intelligent Order Management, visit our community site, documentation site, marketing site, or our blog at these links.